Sir, if you can hear this, then the experiment has gone terribly wrong. I fear you may be trapped on the archipelago, but don't panic. The standing stones should be nearby. With them, and some luck, you may still be able to escape. Listen very carefully, and you might just survive. I'm afraid pieces of the device are now scattered across the islands. They became quite hot during the experiment, so perhaps you could look for the smoke. Bring any you find back to the Standing Stones, then we should be able to get you home. I'm dreadfully sorry, sir, but this does mean postponing dinner preparations. I do hope you remember to eat something. You must try to keep your strength up. Perhaps some tea and biscuits from one of the nearby houses? The residents won't mind because they're... well, they're not at home. Oh, and do be careful, sir. You're being hunted. Very useful. Now you can observe your pursuers while keeping a safe distance. Excellent. You've found one. Return that fragment to the Standing Stones and leave it there. You'll be one step closer to home. A few more of those, and we can activate the device. Forgive me, sir, but perhaps it's worth mentioning that your tweeds should keep you well hidden. Provided you keep to the heavier foliage. It looks like there's something useful in there. Oh, and if you find anything edible, don't look at it too closely. There are a number of islands in the archipelago. Each of them is likely to have fragments of the device for you to collect. Try not to get lost. has been falling by. A weapon? Do be careful with that. I really think violence is best left to the experts.